荒唐言论让观看辩论的民众哄堂大笑，但如今谣言越演越烈，可让许多人笑不出来。
Community that's under attack in our country right now, simply wrong. There's no place in America.This has to stop.
拜登13号公开抨击吃猫狗言论，更表态力挺白宫发言人尚皮耶，因为他本身就是海地后裔。
Do you take this personally when the community is a target of attack as it is at the moment in Springfield?
I take it personally when any community, any vulnerable community is attacked.
14号面对记者提问，尚皮耶火气已经上来，没想到又有记者暗示海地移民不是所谓弱势族群。
Wait a minute, hold on. It's not funny. Not everybody wants to hear the sound of your voice, sir. Give me a second, and I will tell you my answer.It's not funny.
尽管目前已经证实先前民众吃猫而遭警方逮捕的影片，片中女子其实是名美国人，而且疑似罹患精神疾病。更找到最初散播谣言的女子，消息来源竟然是从邻居口中辗转得到的第四手消息。但川普却没打算就此罢休。
We will do large deportations from Springfield, Ohio.Large deportations. We're going to get these people out. We're bringing them back to Venezuela.
13号才刚上任就要把海地人赶出去，隔天到了拉斯维加斯造势，再度瞄准海地移民。川普副手范斯也同步在社群平台上继续转发未经证实的影片，无疑是将美国众多移民族群置于险境。金新闻尚德伟新闻报道。
立刻下载金新闻 App， 一手掌握新闻时事，尽善尽美，尽好新闻。